This is a nice quiet street just off of Sepulveda and Noble. There's a couple of houses that have been completely redone, but it appears as though the majority of the street, the houses are original, at least on the outside. This needs a roof, two-car garage. I'm gonna go to the backyard from here because they've got all the doors blocked inside. Covered patio, broken skylight. Can't get that open. This is the other side of the house. French doors. That door comes off of the laundry. Trying to keep you out of it. Formal living room with fireplace.
It is.
Formal dining area. Beam ceiling. Kitchen. The original. Laundry. Light doesn't work in here. Oh, yes, it does. Half bell. Can't open the door. It hits the toilet. This is probably an add-on. French doors on either side of the fireplace. Closet. Family room. Bedroom one. Floors are pretty damaged. Full bath. Separate shower. And the other bedroom.